Lining up on gate one. Gate two, we have 6A, Peter Adams and Jason Hedder. Gate three, we have 4K, Chuck and Red. And gate four, we have the 27 of Dave Adam and Richard Smith. So those of you who were here last meeting saw Chuck have an amazing start last time and cut every other bike off. So he'll be hoping for a nice straight line today. See a bit of damage work on his bike. Looks like it might have been, they're putting them off. so he gets put out. That was a time of 105.72. So another fairly so 27A, gate 1, Dave Adam and Richard Smith. Gate 2, 22P, 22B, sorry, of Troy Devery and Peter Steinberger. Gate 3 lining up now, we have the 8C, Brett Boyle and Carl Haddock. And gate 4, 10A, Kyle Anderson and Daryl Pierce. Gate 2, 4K, Chuck and Red. Gate 3, 8A, Dave Jardine and Azza. And gate 4, the 12A of Glenna Chopper Bagshaw. Yeah. 105.34. will be wanting a win, as will the 6A of Fearless and Jason Peter. They'll be both fighting it out, and as I thought they would, they'll both come out that gate pretty neck and neck. But it looks like the 6A of Fearless might just have his numbers in front. There's a very sufficient one on the line, so he's taking that first spot. Bikes a bit cleaner this time. It was a bit hard to read some of their numbers before, but they've been told to clean them up a bit. So 43 has gone into gate one. Not the best looking gate at the moment. So gate one, 43. Steve Kinnicky and Shiloh Bowen. Gate two, 96 B. Mark Y and Rose. And on gate four, we have the 12 A of Fenner Chopper Bagshaw. Looks like the 12 A and 12 Fenner Chopper Bagshaw gone right around the outside. Went to 43, Steve Kinnicky and Shiloh Bowen. And in third, went to 96P of Mark Y and Ropes. So 105.44. So 22B, Troy Devery and Peter Steinberg will be wanting this win here. They'll be wanting to get into the best of the best sidecars. But then we have the 10A of Kyle Anderson and Daryl Pierce riding blooming well today as well. 28, Daniel Hadley and Jake Scott. And 27, Dave Adams. So we have the 1NZ Ben Franklin out there just sussing out the line. Grid 1 there's got a bit of extra water sitting there at the moment.
Absolutely.
So 1NZ, Paul Humphrey and Ben Franklin. So we should see the times getting a bit quicker now too. 21A, Glenn Murray and Ann Plummer. 73C, Lionel Green and Shane Breach. And gate 4 we have 8A, Dave Jardine and Azza. Okay, gate 1, 1NZ, gate 2, 21A, gate 3, we have the 73, and gate 4 is the 8. Oh, look at that, Dave Jardine on the main 8 line. We have the 73C of Lionel Green and Shane Breach. In the green, and the 73, Paul Humphrey and Ben Franklin. They're contesting him now. And then, right close back there, we have the 8A of Dave Jardine and Azza. I'm not sure what happened to the 21 of of Dave Jardine and Azza, and unfortunate for 21 not starting there. A time of 105.10. 105.10. Not sure, so if anyone knows who's swinging on the 46, please let us know. Okay, a bit of a light issue at the moment. Issue here with the gate one. She's got a good little hole there. She's trying to fill it in now. Probably need a spade down there, do a little bit of gardening down there. It's a rather deep groove. So 47, Les Plummer and Andy Parker, gate one. Gate two, we have 97P, Mike Zahn and Tony Carter. Gate three, we have 4K, Chuck and Red. Gate four, we have 10A, Kyle Anderson and Daryl Pierce. And it's went to 47, Les Plummer and Andy Parker. Third place went to the 97 of Mike Zahn and Tony Carter. And in fourth went to the 10A, Kyle Anderson and Daryl Pierce. 105.44. The time was 105.44.
So 4K Chuck
and Red, 1NZ 400, Red Franklin, 8A, Dave Jardine and Azza, and 46 of Russell Stewart. But the 1NZ, he had the good start this time, so 1NZ. So we had the 73C win his last race, so he'll be wanting some more points. So 73C, Lionel Green and Shane Breach, gate one. Gate two, we have 6A, Peter Adams and Jason Hedder. Gate three, we have 12A, Glenn and Chopper Bagshaw. And gate four, 97, Mike Zahn and Tony Carter. That Glenn Murray's out for the day, so that'll be why 43 Steve Finnicky and Shiloh Bowen are in this race. Well, once again, there's been some good gating here today, but looks like that 43 Steve Finnicky and Shiloh Bowen. So 43 Steve critically, and Charlotte Vaughan will take second. Third went to the 10A of Kyle Anderson and Daryl Pierce. And in fourth went to the 6P of Ram and Horse with a time of 1 minute 3 flat. Heat 7 of the Chillax Group, best of the best sidecars. Gate 1, looking flash out there, we have 97P of Mike Zahn and Tony Carter. Gate 2 will be the 8A of Dave Jardin and Azza. Gate 3 will be 6P of Ram and Horse. And gate 4 is the 1NZ of Paul Humphrey and Ben Franklin. Okay, Bryce Zabriskie just bringing them all up to the line, getting ready for the start. Wow, this is really hard to see because it looks like all four got out the line together. Jason Hedda. Gosh, I don't know what Glenn had for breakfast this morning, but he had an awesome start then. All the other three bikes are off the track, but we've only got one on the track. We've got two. Okay, so there's three of them in the restart. Gate 1, 43, Steve Krenicki and Charlotte Bowen. Gate 2, 12-8, Glenn and Chopper Backshaw. Gate 3, 4K, Chuck and Reds. There's only two in it. So 43, Steve Riddick and Charlotte Bowen. Neck and neck around the first, second quarter. And the 4K, Chuck and Red in the lead. So there was no rolling on the line there. There was no touching of the tapes. So I guess this will be a, I'd imagine be a fairly slow race in this one. Let's see how he goes. He actually has to finish it. He's got to do four laps to get his points. There's race money on it today. He has to do his four laps to get any placing. So as long as the other ghost bikes that are out there with him don't catch him and put him off the track, he'll be fine. So 4K, Chuck and Reed still holding the lead. It's all him. So 4K, Chuck and Red. One lap down, he's still got the lead. But close to the pole line then. Don't want to have any wheels over the pole line. Here we go now. Looks like the white flag's coming out now. So the white flag's coming out. So 4K, Chuck and Red. Yeah, it's going to be a good time right for this race. He's getting pretty close to the other bikes. But yeah, 4K, Chuck and Red still going to hold the lead. Got a good couple of leads now. That's their second win actually from three starts, so that's not bad. I'll just check with the ref to make sure that he did actually, 4K did win the race. Yep, 4K won. And that was a time of 109.60, so yes, he actually wasn't pushing it too fast. So gate 1, 46, Russell Stewart and Jamie Duff. Whoa, and he does a big wheelie on the line, as does the 73 of Lionel Green and Shane Briggs, but he manages to sneak out there in first. Gate 1, we have 46A 47, there's Cameron Andy Parker in second. And then we have the 10A of Paul Anderson. And that's looking like how it's going to be. Second place will go to the 47 of Les Plummer and Andy Parker, and third place will go to the 10A of Kyle Anderson and Daryl Pearce with a time of 105.94. Okay, so first and second on these semi-finals go into the final. So you need to get first or second. So who's it going to be? Will it be the 46 Russell Stewart and Jamie Duff? Will it be the 6A of Peter Adams and Jason Hedder? Or could it be the 4K of Chuck and Red? And or 8A of Dave Darden and Izza?
How close is it to at home, you know, on a local meeting?
Well, it's similar, there's three.
So, 46, Russell Stroll! Oh, I actually think you see that one's to get up into the final. So, I think it's either going to be the 46, Russell Stewart and Jamie Duff, or will it be the 6A of Peter Adams and Jason Hedder? With all our eyes. And first corner's gonna be interesting. They all need to get out of this gate and they're gonna wanna win it. Who's gonna get out first? Okay, looks like the 47. No, it's the 1NZ off 403 Ben Freeman. with a time of 104.44. Gate 1 will be 11A Brady Mudgeway. Gate 2, 4A Bradley Wilson Dean. Gate 3, 21 Sean Mason. And gate 4, 23 C Andy Aldridge. So there is $1,000 for first place today. So Paul Humphrey and Brent Franklin has walked away with $1,000. Second place was $500. Third place, $300. And fourth place, $200. So I guess it's their shout today. Well done, boys.